50% of heart attacks are occurring in India are under the age of less than 50 years, and 25% of them are under the age of 40 years. The most common causes are heavy consumption of alcohol and smoking, apart from sedentary lifestyle and underlying risk factors like diabetes and hypertension. Lifestyle modification plays a crucial role. Diet control, avoiding heavy drinks, and stopping smoking. Apart from that, if you are having an underlying risk factor of high BP and sugar, you should consult your physician once in every 3 months and get it regularly checked. That is the only way to maintain a good and healthy living.